Nasreen Javada is a very famous Turkish actor. She recently appeared in a very famous Turkey series, Red Apple. Her sudden removal from the series shocked everyone. Turkish media claimed that nothing is well between Nasreen and director of the series. Nasreen was angry with the director because he is constantly on the phone during the shooting. Because of him, Nasreen had to wait for a very long time. She said to director, "Do your work first, then talk." After saying this, she left the set and also switched off her phone. After this incident, the director ordered to remove Nasreen from the series. Nasreen did not give any clarification on this news.